Alright, sorry, I'm killing it. Alright, here we go. Okay, let's set up that groove, yeah? You got me? That's number three.
I've got my little camera
for you, then. Drop that D, are we still in key? Yes, we are, okay. Well, you can tell me about capitalism and the false economy. You can tell me about globalization and I'll probably agree. You can tell me about the farce that leaders call democracy. But the problem seems a little bit more basic to me. It's the people are cunts, the people are bastards. People are stupid, fucking morons, they're stuck in the sand. The people are cunts, the people are arseholes. Come on now, put up your hands if you understand. So watch your big brother just the other day pretending to be a crack was fucking George Galloway. Always watching the weakest link and the same.
You are a cunt, goodbye.
Small brother to the TV.
The whole TV's just got one thing to say. It's a big little cunt.
A big little bastard.
It's a big little cunt. That's what it would need to be. Big little cunt.
You don't want to be a cunt. Unless it gives you a greater reason to not to.
Yeah, something like that.
So shout out respect to Mr. Tony Blair. Got more respect for you than for your population.
Oh yeah.
You won the fucking election, fair and fucking square. Now you're showing Africa that you really do care. You fucking cunt. You smell it on roses. You'll find it all along your fucking place in history. You fucking cunt.
How you think you expect to be
Mr. Brown and Mr. Gordon Brown, respect for you for bringing the African debt control system down.
Almost.
But Mr. Brown, you let us down. You never had the balls to take the fucking crown, you fucking cunt. You stupid moron.
Didn't you realize that's all we need then?
You fucking cunt.
We will unanimous find the story against ourselves.
Took our forefathers of us and we threw it in the bin. Now we're fighting a fucking battle that we just can't win. Gonna reap the fucking hurricane cause we sold the fucking wind.
Wait for
Jesus. What Jesus meant when he said everyone has sinned. He said people are cunts and people are bastards. Every last fucking one of them got right short. People are cunts, people are assholes, so don't you know, we got another world. People are bastards, everything's just a fucking war. They're stuck in the sand, people are cunts, people are assholes. Come on now, grab your hand if you understand.
Isn't it a good